We're open. What takes place in Revelation chapter number 20? There's a judgment, right? And what else is there? Books. This is irrefutable, it's talking about. It's undeniable. Who is going to be sitting upon the throne and judging? Jesus. What does Jesus look like?